Representatives from the colonies are in Philadelphia for the first Continental Congress. Those lively firebrands, Sam and John Adams, are demanding that Parliament repeal the intolerable acts they passed after our little Boston Tea Party.